Hey guys, good day. How have you guys been? I missed you guys. I know you guys missed me too. So I really want to appreciate 100 subscribers. Like, oh my god, I actually started this video and god, like, the love I have from my friends and family, it's really, really overwhelming. I'm so, so happy. I really want to appreciate you guys. If you are a new subscriber, please click on the notification down below and subscribe and like my video, share and comment. And if you're a coming subscriber, that means you have come back. Welcome to my channel. So today, I'm making a very interesting video. This one is a hot episode, I swear to God. Okay, so I'm going to say facts that you guys don't know about. I swear, you guys don't know about this fact. Like, some of you guys may know, but it's something that is just so mind-blowing. Like, really? Like, you ask yourself a question. But I'm not going to be doing it alone. I'm going to do it with a very special friend. And her name is... Drumroll. Jana!
Hello! Hi, guys. My name is Janada. Jana. I'm really very happy for today's special episode.
Yeah.
Thank you for 100 subscribers.
I'm so happy.
I'm happy for you too, my darling.
Thank you.
And I just want to say for new subscribers, just wait and watch. More is coming from
this
girl.
Yes. More. A lot more. Like, I will need you guys' support too. So, here is one fact you don't know. All babies' eyes are blue.
Are you serious?
I swear.
How come my eye was all blue when they
gave it to me? My eye was not blue. I swear. My eye was not blue. My eye was black. But actually, it's a fact that all babies' eyes are blue. So I think maybe it's for a specific period of time.
Or maybe a race.
Yeah, I think so.
Who knows? Did you know that kangaroos don't walk backwards? They only walk forward. They only hop forward.
So our next fact is a hippo's milk is pink. I'm actually going to be showing you pictures of most of the fact I have here, so you guys are going to see a hippo's milk that is pink.
Pink, as in
no, like you don't pink. You don't have pink on your clothes. Pink, like, it's really so surprising. Pink.
Yeah.
The only milk color I know is white. Wow.
Did you know that snails sleep for 3 years?
3 years. How about Jenna?
Yes. I'm serious. 12 months. Another 3 years.
Oh, 3 years. But I know snails, they are very slow, so it's possible that they can sleep for 3 years. Wow. Okay, North Korea and Cuba are the only countries, the only place that don't sell Coca-Cola. I swear.
Why? How?
I don't know. Because there's this adage that says if you go anywhere and they don't sell Coke, or you don't see an Igbo man or Igbo woman run away. So it's actually very surprising. And they are saying it's because of the US trade embargo, a long term US trade embargo that they have, a long term US trade embargo.
Did you know that elephants are not the only animals that cannot jump? They cannot jump.
They are too big, that can jump. Me, you can jump.
I can jump now, shit.
Please don't jump. Oh my god, like, elephants are actually very big. Mm-hmm. And I don't know why they cannot jump. But they are actually afraid of rats. Yes. That's the only thing I'm very sure. It's what that one in cartoons. They are afraid
but in cartoons,
of rats.
To show they used to jump now.
Have
you? Yes. So Lion guard. I'm being real.
Have you? So, our next is... August has the highest percentage of births. My best friend, Jane, they gave birth to August.
I'm an August baby too.
Serious? August when?
6th.
Oh god, I never knew. Oh my god, August. There are so many special people that I know that they give birth to August. So if you're an August born and you're my subscriber, I love you so much. Not only August, please. October. They give it to me October. So October bonds too. Yes, now. So October bonds too. I love you guys. And all the whole month, you guys are special. Everybody is special in the eyes of God. So,
but we're specialer.
Specialist.
It's not.
Oh, Jenna, please, your next fact.
The entire world population cannot fit in Los Angeles.
Cannot fit in Los Angeles or can fit in Los Angeles?
No, cannot.
You can't fit in Los Angeles.
Oh, it's
Jenna, you don't even. Sorry, she made a mistake. The whole Los Angeles can fit in
the entire world.
The entire world
population could fit in Los Angeles.
The entire world population could fit in Los Angeles. That's the entire world population. Like, that's actually a very scary fact.
Me, you, Shayette,
everybody, all our friends.
Wait, they can fit in Los Angeles.
I swear, that's a very scary fact. So everybody, all the whole world population can fit in.
But looks, on the map, it looks so small.
Los Angeles, wow. Yeah. I swear.
It looks smaller than...
I told you, you won't know this fact, honestly. So, our next fact is 7% of the total languages spoken in the world. Guess which country is spoken in Nigeria.
Ah,
I swear, 7% of the whole of the total languages.
No, because
the
I know
whole world.
No, I know Nigeria has a lot of languages, but...
Yes.
Because there was this assignment they gave me.
I swear, we have plenty.
We have plenty. Like, when in secondary school in history, they gave me an assignment to write 200 languages spoken in Africa. 95% of it I wrote were from Nigeria. Jukun.
I swear, Kiruba, Igbo, Yoruba.
In Plateau alone, there are a lot of these. There's the Mangu, there's the Das, there's the Wotigin. There are like 5 or 6. Ethnic groups.
Ah no, they are much. Honestly, they are much. Wow. Jana,
Tokyo is the largest city with 3 billion population.
Are you serious? Ah, Tokyo. Tokyo is actually a very beautiful place. Like I saw the pictures.
Yes, but
I've not traveled outside me too. But I know Tokyo is very beautiful. I'm going to actually leave a picture of you to see that. I'm going to leave pictures so that you guys will see.
Paper stay.
So that you guys will see it. I swear. But Tokyo is actually a very beautiful place. Honestly. So our next is the Amazon rainforest. Is also referred to as the lungs of the planet because it produces more than 20% of the world's oxygen. I swear. Amazon forest, remember that time it was burning for 3 weeks?
Yes.
But people were scared because Amazon forest, like oxygen, that's where you find a lot of species, like unknown species are there.
Yes, I heard that there are unknown most species that the world is yet to discover.
I swear, the Amazon. So the time as Amazon forest was burning, like people were scared.
It was, and it's all over the news. It was all over the news. And you know,
the
Brazil
lungs of the earth.
Yes, and you know, Brazil has a lot of tropical forests.
Yeah, I swear, like Brazil,
like
is
Rio and where again, sir?
I don't know. Have you watched Rio the cartoon?
Yes, I have. One or two.
Rio, Avatar the Rio. Yeah, I think that's Avatar the Rio.
It's a footballer.
It's a footballer. Jesus. Jada.
Yes. Do you know that 7% of the earth is filled with water?
Yeah, I know that.
Yes. If you don't know, no.
Because like the whole earth, that means the remaining 3% is just land.
Yeah, it's just land.
And 7%, like when the iceberg is to melt.
It's water now.
It's water.
Because
that means it's water that's holding this world.
Yes, ma'am. And wow. In the desert itself, extreme desert itself, you find water like in Sahara Desert. And what?
Yes, oasis.
Yes,
oasis. That's the name.
Yes. You see it encircled with date trees.
Wow. And oasis eye is bigger than its brain. Jana! Have sense. Yeah, I know.
But do you know that it's
they are
very poisonous? But do you know it's very poisonous? Like, yes, everything. The intestine and everything is very poisonous. Let's say you pick like a very tiny bit like this and put it which pot? Okay, a very large pot that can feed Borno and let's say that can feed Borno State and Yobe State. The whole people that eat the food, as far as that tiny thing is inside,
will die.
Will die. It's very poisonous.
So please, my subscribers and my lovely people, don't eat anything related to ostrich. Ostrich don't even have sense. Me, I know that one. Do you know that the hottest chili pepper is so hot it could kill you? I have the picture of that. You sit next.
Chili pepper, sha.
I swear. Chili pepper.
Which chili is that one?
I don't know the chili pepper. But it could kill you. That means it's so hot. Me, I like pepper. Nigerian
I love pepper.
I love pepper.
I
love pepper. So I'm
Balale, balale.
Eh?
Balale. Can you, Aisha Balale can eat that pepper?
Who is Balale?
The song now, Pepe Dem.
Okay. Balale, Pepe Dem. Pepe Dem. Hey, Balale. Give them.
Yes, yes.
Amazon rainforest has been in existence for the last 55 years, for at least 55 years. They have not given birth to my mother, my mother's mother, my mother's mother's mother, my mother's mother's mother's
55
mother.
55 years.
55 years.
So how did it come into existence, or you don't know that one? Was it that people were planting trees, or it was just a forest?
It should actually be a myth or something. But 55 million years.
Ooh.
Did I say 55 years before?
Yeah.
55 million! Million! Ooh. M million.
So you be evil by yourself.
What are you saying? Have you said your last fact?
My last fact? What is this F?
Camel has... three eyelids to protect themselves from blowing sand. I know camel, they are desert animals.
Yeah, they are desert animals.
So
they are so, like, do you know that they are hunched? They can stay for a long time without drinking water.
Are you serious?
Yes.
That's why they used to take them to this thing now.
Or that they usually travel with them. And do you know that if you treat a camel, let's say you kill a camel in front of another camel, and the camel sees you, no matter how, it has a photographic memory. Mm, no matter, it will remember, even if it's 200 years, if it sees you, it will kill you.
And I also knew that elephants, but in, like, if they are one of their, like, one of the animal dies, like, they know when they put their trunk into the elephant's skeleton, like in a skull, haka. Like, they, if they put their trunk inside and they touch, they already know, and they must, like, greet the skull, even like pay homage to that skull before they leave. So my last but not the least is, do you know slug has four nose?
Which slug?
Slug.
I never knew.
I swear, a slug has four nose. How does a slug have four nose? Wait, I'm going to leave a picture of a slug. Wait.
One, two,
it's only
three,
two nose you have,
Jana.
It's only two nose you have.
It's actually one with two nostrils.
Yeah, it's true. But a slug has four nose, but we are not slugs. Are we so?
No, I am.
And there's a fact that I know, but it's not written here, that the most common name in the whole world is Muhammad.
Yes.
Like, people be that. I swear, it's, I have so many friends Muhammad. It's even very common.
It's very common, but you know it's the name of the prophet, but so yes. It's very common.
Yes, please be on to me.
Yes, it's very common.
So guys, these were the interesting 20 facts. I bet some of you guys knew, but some of you guys don't know. I know, like, out of 100, 80% you don't know about these facts. I was surprised when I was actually searching it. You guys can also go and search it, but I got it from Google, and I'm very sure that Google actually has the best information that we can ever get.
Yeah.
So these were the 20 facts. I'm so happy you guys stayed. If you stay to the end of this video, I swear God will bless you.
You will not laugh. If
you still did not stay, I still love you. But how will they know if I've been inside? I love you guys so much. Subscribe, comment, share. I'm going to leave our Instagram handles down below. Our Instagram, Facebook, and our social media handles down below. So, my next video is going to be mysterious. So, you guys want to know.
Ooh, I'm scared.
You used to watch cartoons too much. So, bye. See you guys later. Bye, guys.
Sometimes, but it's beautiful. Working every day, now you're bleeding through your cuticles. Passing through a portal as you're sitting in your cubicle. Isn't life beautiful? I think that life is beautiful. Trying to keep you cool at your grandfather's funeral. Finding out eventually the feeling wasn't mutual. You were not invited cause you're nothing like the usual. Isn't life beautiful? I think that life is beautiful. You wanna see your friends but you're stuck inside a hospital. Doctor walks in and he tells you that it's terminal. Tumor in your brain and they're saying it's inoperable. Isn't life beautiful? I think that life is beautiful. They'll kill your little brother and they'll tell you he's a criminal. Life is beautiful.